out my new ride here, this Rolls Royce. Looks pretty fabulous on me, if I do say so myself. I mean, take a look inside this baby. Looking pretty good, right? Yeah, completely practical, if I don't add, you know. And why not? Coming down here to Million Dollar Mile, and I gotta hand it over here to Chris Adelman here this morning. Chris, I mean, can I have two?
No, you can't have two.
I'm sure they'll let
I was
let
ready
you maybe
for the
drive
yes.
It. Maybe drive it, maybe.
Yeah. It looks good, though. I mean, Million Dollar Mile, this is kind of the Dreamer's Cove, if I can call it that.
For the 99.9% of us, yeah. These cars are beautiful. They're fantastic. These cars take things to a whole new level on the luxury, obviously the luxurious side of vehicles, mm-hmm. but they're definitely fun.
Yeah, okay, so what all do we have here? We've got the Rolls Royce here that I just jumped out of.
Oh, sure. We got Rolls Royces, Bentleys, Aston Martins. There's a ton of sexy cars here to check out. So,
sexy cars, guys. You heard it from Chris Adelman himself. All right, so people can kind of come here. What are the price ranges on these? We're talking about not so realistic. Realistic for some.
I think a cheaper range for if you want to go to even like a Lotus or something like that would be more like, more like $100,000 or so. But you know, these cars are between $450, something like that. They're cheap. You know, you get financed anywhere for them, I'm sure.
Yeah, like I said, I'll take two. Yeah, no big deal at all. But truly, there is a lot here at the St. Louis Auto Show. Mm-hmm. Again, kicking off today, you're going to be here all weekend. Mm-hmm. You guys have a little bit of everything for everyone.
Yeah, we do. You know, from the big kids to the small kids, you know, we got Vaughn Gittin Jr. drifting outside all day today, tomorrow, and Sunday. And for the big kids and little kids inside, we got these cars, we got go-karts, we got Kids Zone. There's all kinds of fun things for kids to do and parents to do.
Yeah, and I even saw that you guys have go-karts over there.
Yeah, you can race a go-kart if you want to race a go-kart.
You know, I think later this morning I am going to race a go-kart.
We'll
that sounds
that.
Pretty fun. You've got a little bit of something for everyone, like you said. But,
right.
I mean, these things are pretty fantastic. Now, some of the cars here you can test drive.
Yes.
Maybe not these, but...
Yeah, no, there's multiple manufacturers actually have ride and drives outside, so mm-hmm. it's the great thing about the show, not just being able to kick tires and stick your butt in the seat of all the different kind of cars you might be looking at. You can actually drive them here, so that's another very key aspect of the show that people enjoy, so...
So it's a great event that you guys can come check out. Now, I have to ask, if you had to pick one in Million Dollar Mile, what's your choice?
It'd have to be the Rolls Royce. I think it's the only one I'd fit in.
Hey, I gotta say, it was easy to get in and out of that baby. Not too bad, you
know? Yeah, a lot easier than the Lamborghini.
Yes, a lot easier than the Lamborghini. And mighty comfortable, too.
Right.
Making it sound good. Making a real case for it this morning. All right, guys, come check it out. The St. Louis Auto Show happening today through Sunday here at the Dome at America Center. Hopefully, you guys can come check it out. I'm going to send it back to you guys.
We may even see that. You go on your own, you see stuff you can afford.
Yeah, there is stuff you can afford,
yeah.
I can guarantee you that.
Right.